One of the architects of the pond, the caddisfly, is this little animal that makes a case out of debris in the pond, which is like sticks, plant matter, and basically anything else that it can find. It builds these cases as little homes for itself, and it can take as long as up to a year to build one case. And the caddisfly is this little thing that looks kind of like a worm with a little black head on it, though this one is hiding in its case right now. And as you can see, this case is made of like leaves, which it's made like leaves, twigs, and whatever else a caddisfly could find in the pond it was in. But when you leave the case alone for long enough time, you can see the little caddisfly head poking out. That's only the larval stage, not the adult stage.